That's on me, baby. Yeah, you can snooze if you wanna, but not on me, baby. And no, I ain't taking no losses. Yeah, I got heat, baby. No, I don't know nothing about dozing. No, I don't sleep, baby. You niggas ain't guessing me, nigga. Yeah, I'm on E, baby. Got all designer on me. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. These niggas be lying on me. That's on me, baby. 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 Keep that out of on me. Yeah, that's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. You know it ain't guessing me, nigga.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Nazarian. Like, subscribe to the video. The topic is I'm predicting the 2018 season of the Denver Nuggets. Last year, the Denver Nuggets had a great season. They fell short of the playoffs by one game, losing to the Minnesota Timberwolves in the last game of the season. Coach Mike Malone did a great job with that team last year. Will the Thrill Barton was one of my favorite players last year of the league, averaged 15 points per game. Off the bench, Jamal Murray had a breakout season. Nikola Jokic is an upcoming. He's a star in the NBA already. He can do it all, shoot, pass, dribble, the basketball, get teammates involved. Gary Harris was hurt the whole season. He had a good season. Mason Plumlee had a great year right off the bench. Wilson Chandler, who they traded to the 76ers, was pretty good. This team was good on offense, but their defense was non-existent. Their defense was atrocious last year. Their defense was the reason why this team probably didn't make the playoffs last year. In a lot of games they were in, their defense didn't allow them to win a lot of these ball games. But I see Denver as a playoff team. I think they will be hobbling around the 8-7 seed. They could go up to 6. Or they could be disappointing and miss the playoff all again because the Western Conference is so stacked. Right now, Paul Millsap, who they just added, was hurt half of last year. I think that's part of the reason why the Denver Nuggets did not make the playoffs, because Paul Millsap was hurt last year. He was out most of the point last year. And I think Denver is a great team. They're explosive offense. They had some great wins last year when they needed to be. And the Denver Nuggets will be a little bit better, a better playoff team. They will be a pretty good team, but they just got to improve on defense. Their weakness is their defense, outside of the ball. Their guards is pretty good. And I like the Denver Nuggets to make the 6-8 seed. I think they're going to be in it all year. I think they got some great role players. The addition of Isaiah Thomas will help a lot. So I think if Isaiah Thomas can accept this role and not focus on trying to be a starter, I think the Denver Nuggets, I think he can help the Denver Nuggets out off the bench. Trey Lyles helped them out last year a lot. Again, as I say, Mason Plumlee helped them out. Gomez was a pretty good player, but I like the Denver Nuggets. I got them as a 6-8 seed. I got them. So, hey, the Denver Nuggets will make the playoffs next year, or if they have any injuries, they will disappoint. So, like, subscribe, and check my YouTube channel out. And Lazarian Criswell, I got the Nuggets winning 47-50 games. The Denver Nuggets winning 47-50 games. Holla at me. Peace. They will make the playoffs. 6-8.